Yo, check it out. This your boy Shalal Reakwon. Keep it safe in the streets.
Yo, y'all already know what it do. Brand new, new. Back from the slums, it be the whoop.
Throw your duck, throw your suck.
Back from the slums, it be the whoop.
You wanna dress a lab, get rock. 100 bags, black do-rags. Ski masses on G-Wags. You try to take pictures, lax still in the grass. You learn respect, burst when I act. Rhyme master, busy wizzy on the subject. Love deck, thug battle, drug vest. Snub sex, iller than most. Nighttime toast, gorillas in boats. Three votes, villas is killer. Gangsters play no time, nation, yo, switch up. Lava nation, fly for
what up, it's your girl CC at the 930 Club with Raekwon, the one and only. Wu-Tang's one and only. How you feeling?
Chilling. Just got off the stage, wrecked the show. Show was official, DC show love. I'm good.
So, in your opinion, what do you think it takes to be a great artist?
Dedication, skills, you got to be humble, and you got to have a strong team. That's very important, you know what I mean? For me, it's like I'm just straight out the projects with it, but I think you don't got to be in the projects to make great music. I think you just got to believe in yourself. And stay dreaming, you know what I mean? I think that's what a lot of people stop doing is dreaming, you know what I mean? So believe in yourself and you're going to make it.
Liberation moments, move like 91 Romans, cloning everything, gents only, the rinse on the stove, I'm in Rome. Maxed out, annexed out, my team grand bandits, make a move and get blown off the planet, baby, hold that cannon. Just understand we got the whole shit padlocked down, my niggas won't have it.
That symbol again, that W coming through. What's the shot on your block? Give me a suit.
Now I'm gonna go to the Twitter questions from your fans. Ashley asks, do you think Cuban Links Part 2 outdoes Part 1?
Lyrically, damn, that's a hard one because 95 we made the first one. I could never say and compare this one to that one. But I have grown as an artist. I think I've got better. I think I know how to put words together better, but that was a classic back then, and all we did was just try to make another one.
And Larry and Jamil ask, are the rumors of a new Wu-Tang album true?
You know, like one thing about Wu, we unpredictable. Remember, we the witty, unpredictable talent and natural gang. So anything can happen. I mean, you know, it may happen, but, you know, politics got to be in the right position for us to really get it happening like that.
And the last one is, Kato says, will you be dropping any more mixtapes? And if so, when will we be expecting it?
In another 3 months, we're going to drop another mixtape. Like I said, you know, I ain't going to be away for a long time no more. Ray, every time Ray dropped the album, you know, I took, like, years off traveling the world. It ain't like I'm just sitting in the house not working, but you're going to see more of us, though. So in, like, the next 2 months, we definitely going to put together another mixtape, 2 to 3 months, though.
And in one word, describe who Raekwon is.
Fascinating.
Can't amazing. Wu-Tang.
Here we go.
Yo, y'all already know what it do. Brand new, new. Back from the slums, it be the whoop.
Throw your duck, throw your suck.
Back from the slums, it be the whoop.
Yo, jumping out of Ben's wagon. My family live in the hill. They call us Ben Latin. Slapping.
Yo, check it out. It's your boy, Shalal Raekwon. Keep it safe in the streets. One word for me is perfection. Don King. Love family, and the word of the day is just success, man. You know what I mean? If you don't believe you can be successful, you'll never be successful.
Let it begin.
Here we go.
Yo, y'all already know what it do. Brand new, new. Back from the slums, it be the whoop.
Throw your duck, throw your suck.
Back from the slums, it be the whoop.
You gotta dress a lab, get rock. 100 bags, black do-rags. Ski masses on G-Wags.